Tonight we bring you one of the most spectacular events in the music calendar.
For 12 years running, this prestigious award ceremony celebrates and honours those who work hard behind the scenes to bring us the most creative and compelling music videos of the year.
Yes, it is of course the UK Music Video Awards 2019.
Today, I'm going to meet Cakeface RJ. She is a makeup illusion artist. I'll be honest, I don't really know that much about it. I'm going to find out, though. She's promised to use my face as the canvas. Let's find out how she makes her amazing designs. What is it about optical illusion makeup that you think makes it so unique and so different from other forms of art?
What appears straight when it's done is actually, like, completely wonky in real life, but when you face it at a certain angle, it looks straight, and that's what confuses people. And then when you move, it looks really weird.
Massive congratulations.
Thank you.
You
thank
must
you.
Be buzzing. I need to ask you what I've always wanted to ask someone that wins an award.
Yeah.
Where are you actually going to keep the thing at home?
Yeah.
I'm going to keep this at the office with the guys that helped produce this at Business Club Real. So.
How motivating do you think that'll be?
I know.
You've got this award for your work. Will that affect the way you do things in the future?
Hello. Welcome back. Nice to see you for the first episode of the brand new season. We are coming to you from the training ground, having a look at how all the preparations for another year in Sky Bet League One have gone. It's a new season with the same name. Welcome back to Being With The Shot. Celebrations of the season carried on into Sunday night when a smart, quick-witted, simply glamorously handsome young man hosted the Players Awards dinner here at Adams Park.
Who was that?
Thanks for asking. A great question. It was me!
Seriously?
Yeah, mate, what's your problem?
Who pulled out?
But no one pulled out. What? They asked me to do it months ago. Why are you worrying about it? Just move on. Go easy. Here's the highlights from the Players Awards dinner. Kenilworth Road has been a pretty happy hunting ground for the Chairboys in recent seasons, what with Nathan Tyson slotting it under the keeper's legs to make it three, Alfie Mawson galloping up the pitch, transforming in front of everyone's own eyes into Maradona. So ahead of the Chairboys' visit there this Saturday, we thought it was well worth the time to have a look back at what happened last time Wycombe went to Luton in the league.
So we've got three. Savannah, if you could be any emoji, which one are you going to be?
Poop.
Poop? Have you seen Poop Daddy? I've heard that he's here.
Hi, Mama!
That way?
Yeah!
Oh, I need to go!